is Billy. Billy is a polite young man who always says please and thank you, studies hard, and treats others with respect. On the sports field and in the home, Billy understands the importance of doing the right thing. But Billy forgot something. He forgot to update the security software, OS, and web browser on his laptop, compromising his computer and making himself vulnerable to cyber criminals. That's not giving it the old college try, Billy. Now, consider the case of Jenny. Jenny loves the internet. She regularly broadcasts the minutiae of her daily life, and she shares detailed personal data about herself and her friends. And she doesn't hesitate to add anyone who tries to friend her. Do you think that makes Jenny popular?
Nothing like being Miss Popularity.
Yeah.
And then there's Betty. Betty is an up-and-comer at a big downtown business firm. You can see by the orderly arrangement of her desk and her neat appearance that Betty is a hard worker who enjoys her job. What a shame, then, that Betty's attention to detail doesn't extend to safeguarding her company's corporate data. Last week, Betty opened a strange email. Now a remote access spam bot has targeted her company's servers with a denial of service attack. That'll cost the company millions. It's out on the street for you, Betty. What do Billy, Jenny, and Betty need to learn about using the internet securely and safely? Why, it's a simple question of thoughtfulness.
Why should I worry about being thoughtful? What'll it get me? In this world, it's every man for himself.
Consider this. It only takes one lapse of security to grant hackers access to a network full of sensitive information. Maybe it's the private records of everyone at your school. Maybe it's a company's intellectual property. It could even be a matter of national security.
Everybody tells me to be more thoughtful. Well, I'd like to be more thoughtful. If I only knew what it meant.
Good question. Here are some simple things you can do to be a more thoughtful and safe digital citizen. So don't be a Billy, a Jenny, or a Betty. Follow these simple steps to ensure your online safety and the security of us all.